Welcome to my YouTube channel, Tony Su Vega, your feng shui guru and paranormal expert. Shout out to Carmel Cabarles, Maya Dreamer, Jen Den, Dennis Mananghaya, Eileen Mariano, Baroga Vlog 23, Olga Flores, Jay Nabalde, Jomar Itura, Riri 588, Cora Malyari, Delia Olasiman, Cora Manalo, Benlab Ichigo, Ruth De Iso, Francisca Acosta, Danilo Coma, Luz Galicia, Joy Militante, Dexter Sinugba, Rose Tahan, Jule Ehar Madalaso, Anthony Hermano, Matt Di Guzman, Ella Silo Peña, Nelpa Calape Cepedosa, Aldrin Kayabyab, Helen Miranda, Vas Aragon, Shelly Nakagawa, Christian Caledonia, Kyrie Llanera, Christine May Condino, Latarani, Vivian Roasa, Luna Scorpio, Eva Acaba, Emilinda Tan, Ellen Arcade, Catherine Curia, Carl Ritchie, Teresa Fry, Lane De Pedro, Carly Bumatay, Danilo Gantalaw, Ronnie Serfa Juan, George Cabrera, Tynes Ortiz Sustiger, Edward Allen Rato, Martin Rato, Kenneth De Guzman, Robert Cerezo, John Tover Cruz, Josephine Katindig, Noemi Amores, June Karandang, Myra Puruganan, Juni Tatsumi, Adrian Laguador. If you want your names shouted here, please comment below and we will include your name. Capricorn, December 28, 2023, Thursday. There are several travels around the area, but you have to do it moderately. Meaning, if you have the budget, then why not? But if you don't have the budget, prepare or save money for traveling. Then comes Taurus, or in Friday, there is a big news coming your way, and it should be a lucky number. And in a matter of 3 days, be careful with fire. There are dreams should be interpreted by this time, pointing to your higher self. What does your inner self tell you? And in 10 days, business is proliferating. Travel is not timely. And then comes the time of Aquarius from January 20 to February 19. You should stay home at least. And then comes summer, June, July, or around August, September. There will be separation with your family. For the next 10 months, there are relocation, but you're not required to relocate. Ang ating pong horoscope ngayong araw na ito ng Webes, 28 ng Disyembre 2023, ay nagsasabi sa mga biyahe papuntang abroad o yung mga nasa abroad ay mag-uuwian para bisitahin ang kanilang mga pamilya. May mga balita tungkol doon. Mayroong mga mananalo sa number games, hindi lang po sa casino, ganun din sa larong bakara o kung di man sa loto. Sa loob ng 3 araw, may mga panaginip ka na dapat ma-interpret. May kilala man ito sa dapat makaiwas sa sunog o uri ng sunog. Ang pamilya ninyo ay gagawa ng isang negosyo, isang family business. Pero yun ay dapat pagplanuhin mabuti dahil na rin maraming loopholes. Dapat yan eh, meron tayong tinatawag na feasibility studies at baka lang mauwi sa wala o masunog ang pera. Hiniling ko po na tulungan ninyo ako na lumago ang ating YouTube channel, Tony Sue Vega, at kung meron man dapat iayos o isaayos sa ating content, tulungan nyo rin po ako para magkaroon to ng improvement hanggang sa loob ng isang taon. At maasahan po ninyo na pag-iibayuin pa natin ang ating content para ito ay maging kaiga-igaya sa inyong panlasa. At kayo din, hinihimo ko, pati na yung mga din marunong mag-Tagalog, sabihan ninyo po ako kung kailangan kong i-translate ang ating content. Sa comment naman, malalaman natin kung anong nationality yung nagko-comment. Hanggang matapos itong Disyembre, pinapanalangin po namin na walang mangyari kung anumang sakuna o walang mangyaring hindi kaigaigaya sa buhay ng tao. Hanggang bukas.